On the right hand side of the swim start area. Just letting all of our age groupers know that when you do come into the swim start area, you must come through the two Ironman flags. You must come through the two Ironman flags or you'll cross. Just letting all of our age groupers know that when you do come into the swim start area, you must come through the two Ironman flags. You must come through the two Ironman flags where you'll cross the timing mat and register your timing chip.
Ritter, Casey Lynn, Nigel Sigler, Peter Egan are making their way out there for the 90 kilometre bike ride today. I love Ironman, I love it when the helicopters are overhead. That means the athletes are ready to go and we're about to see some action. And if you're wanting to follow your loved ones out there, make sure you do jump onto Ironman.com. You can follow the athlete tracker. They've got live blogging out on course and there's four static cameras which you can watch live anywhere around the world. Now we can see the guys from Star Wars.
The athletes are ready to go and we're about to see some action. And if you're wanting to follow your loved ones out there, make sure you do jump onto Ironman.com. You can follow the athlete tracker. They've got live blogging out on course. And there's four static cameras, which you can watch live anywhere around the world. And we can see the guys from Star Wars also having a great time there at the transition area as the guys jump on the bike. They've got the lights.
So roughly our top 10 males have gone through SunSmart Ironman Western Australia 2016, over 1600.
This guy's been setting the pace all day in the 45 to 49. We have Mr. Joe Pace.
What an amazing effort.
All right, here's a heap of guys. Robert Waters, David Tamizan, Callum Lloyd Waters, Richard May, Jeffrey Dick, Kirsty Jamison. All right, here's a heap of guys. Robert Waters, David Tamizan, Callum Lloyd Waters, Richard May, Jeffrey Dick, Kirsty Jamison, and Susan Endrovich.
Great to see you. Fantastic.